necessary article of clothing for marriage. What is that? Patience. Di ba?
Pagpapasensya.
Each of you will discover, if you haven't already, that the other has the capacity to drive you crazy.
Diba? Nakasira ng ulo ang pag-asawa eh, hindi mo maintindihan.
So you need patience. It doesn't matter what the issue is, marriage takes patience. And there are just the surface things. Patience requires humor. Let's put humor in our relationship. A spirit of live and let live. But mostly patience takes love. So, patience. Cheryl and Roy. Another essential garment for marriage is the spirit of forbearance and forgiveness. You know what forbearance is? Pag tsatsaga. There's a lot that needs to be endured in a marriage. Tama po ba? Mga babae, mga asawa, ang daming ating pagtsatsagaan. At habang buhay na pagtsatsaga yan, walang katapos.